keys. And Mia on guitar. And August on drums. And me, my name is Shay, and I'm on vocals.
Thank you. guys. So, my question for you is, what was something that was kind of challenging about getting together and writing a song that you felt like you maybe overcame?
Okay, so at first when I started camp, I was really not confident because the last time I performed in front of a crowd, I messed up a lot, so that just kind of stressed me out a lot, but I think with camp I got over that, so.
For me was kind of being drums because I'd never played drums before this week. Kind of figuring out, because in the other band I'm in I play keyboard, which is kind of just like, it's fun to have in it, it's kind of an accessory, but drums are kind of a backbone and I wasn't used to that, so it was interesting to kind of navigate that, and it was pretty fun. I don't really like writing songs. I consider myself very bad at it, but I wrote like one line, so that was really impressive. I guess for like me, it would be like trying to learn how to play guitar, and like that was the first time I ever like picked it up.
Well, you all did absolutely incredible. Congratulations.